one day, while he was waiting for the trolley, he had a hat.
My high silk hat.
He wore it high upon his head so proudly, a beautiful hat.
My high silk hat.
A hat like this just makes him feel so grandly. Now fancy this, and fancy that. The splendor of this hat in all its majesty.
Like a king in a royal cap. I feel so swell and handsome in my hat. I bet that others wish they had, in fact,
a hat as this, a hat as that, a hat so fine, a high so hat.
Oh, Mr. Art Bugatti, now what do you think of that?
Now his hat was not all he wore so proudly. I must, in fact, share more than that. For upon his lap there sat a treat so fondly of chocolate this
and chocolate that.
Deliciousness that makes him feel so dandy, a chocolate bliss,
a chocolate snack.
Conventions such as these are more than candy. Someone like I, a box of that.
I have my chocolate placed upon my lap. I feel so good, you just cannot top that. I have my snack, a chocolate pack of chocolate this and chocolate that. Oh golly, Mr. Nezzer, now what do you think of that?
Now time was passing and the sun grew hotter upon his hat.
And chocolate snack.
So beneath his hat he thought and pondered,
what should I do to save my hat?
He thought and contemplated as he perspired beneath his hat.
Above his hat.
He feared his chocolate treats would soon retire into a pool.
A chocolate hat.
I won't feel grand if I take off my hat. The sun's getting hot and my hat just might go flat. My hat, it might go flat and my sweets will melt like that. Oh, hurry, Mr. Trolley, before my dapperness goes flat.
He decided to forego his looks so dashing to save his hat.
And little snack.
So he placed the treats upon the seat beside him.
And put his hat on top of that.
Oh, please.
Oh, please, oh, please.
Don't anybody sit close to me.
Sit close to me.
Upon my hat.
Upon my hat.
I ask if all of you could be so kindly and just stand back away from my snack. Squished my hat real flat. He squashed my hat, he made it flat. He squished my snack, oh what of that? Oh tell me anybody, now what do you think of that?
A great big squash, yes, sat upon his hat. A great big enormous squash, squished his hat real flat. He squished
his hat, he made it flat. He squished his hat,
oh what
of
that?
Oh golly. What's your name?
They've never given me a name. I've been around since show one, and I still don't have a name.
Now what do you think of that?